This is James Figg, born sometime before the year 1700. He was a prize fighter and martial arts instructor. He opened a London fighting venue that could seat more than 1,000 people and was one of the first of its kind. He died in 1734.